Guys, as you know, 2017 is about to be over. It is about to be 2018. We are trying to go into the new year with 100 subs, okay? But something in it for you guys too. We are giving away 3 Amazon gift cards. All you have to do, simple steps, guys, can take you less than a minute. All you have to do is 1, be subscribed to our channel, 2, follow us on Instagram, and 3, send us a screenshot in our DMs of your favorite video, okay? That's all you have to do, okay? We pick you, we're gonna send you guys an Amazon gift card. Do you know how much stuff you can get on Amazon? And today we have the would you stay or would you leave challenge. Now we didn't make this challenge up. The challenge, we actually got the idea from
Flight
and Ty from the Taylor Girls. We saw the video and was really but we saw it and it was really cool, so I thought, you know, we should try it.
Yeah.
So Fonz has 7 questions and I have 7 questions. And we'll see, you know, who's really down the ride.
Right.
Ride or die.
Right.
So you're gonna answer this honestly, right?
Of course. Well,
I don't know, because you know, guys be putting on a front like, yeah, you know, I'll stay with you, and then the situation really happened and be like,
why would I lie?
Alright, who's
gonna
go first?
You.
Okay. So would you stay or leave if I told you that I was HIV positive? What's funny? Been almost a year that you've been loving me. Like, for real? Would you say, would you leave?
We could die. I could die. She's already about to die.
So, would you say, would you leave? It's not that hard. You already know the answer, so just say it.
I'm gonna stay. You're gonna die eventually. I'm gonna stay.
Okay.
Alright, it's my turn. Alright, one question is, would you stay or would you leave if I wanted 10 wives?
10 wives?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gone. This nigga's gonna have 9 wives. Like, no, I'm not staying. What you need me for?
People in Africa have like 30,
okay, we not in Africa. Wives. We not in Africa. What do you need? What do you need 10 wives for?
A lot. There's a lot of things you can do with 10 wives.
So you want 10 wives?
I didn't say I want it. I said
I would leave.
Okay, fine.
Alright. Would you stay or leave if I cheat on you?
It depends.
On what?
Like, how'd you cheat? Cause you know, like, there's a way. It's like, alright. I'm leaving.
What?
I'm leaving.
Oh, you leaving?
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Okay.
I was about to go ahead and bounce.
Not even gonna do it. Damn, so you just didn't
leave. Yeah, I'm out.
If you love me, why you leaving?
I thought you didn't like that song. Alright, can I come with you? If I had one leg and one arm, would you say, would you leave?
If you had one.
Yeah, like this. And like this. And like this. Like this. And we went.
Wait, so this happened like after, like at work or something, you lost your arm and your leg? Or?
It doesn't matter. I just lost it. They amputated. And then I'm walking around like this. Every fucking way. And hopping.
You wouldn't be hopping.
No, they'd probably give me a fake leg and a fake arm.
I would stay.
You'll stay?
I would stay.
Aww.
hair and just went bald, like it just fell out.
I'm gonna say, you could put on wigs.
What if I couldn't buy wigs? What if I just had to be bald? Like, what if I was allergic to wigs?
How can you be allergic to wigs?
We're not thinking about the hats. We're talking about the what ifs.
All right, if he was,
I think it would look good bald.
Really?
Maybe, I don't know. You wanna come up? You wanna cut off your hair? Should I prank cut and cut off my hair? What do you think?
Y'all don't do that to me because this man would die. Like, don't do that. Like, this man would die. Like,
what do y'all think?
Mm-mm. Yeah, I'm staying.
Alright. I took all your money and gave you a $2 allowance and cheated on you with your coworker. Are you staying or are you leaving?
Because you're dead. You're dying.
Wow.
What would y'all do? Took all my money, gave me a $2 allowance.
There's a lot you can do with $2.
Like what? What can you do with $2?
I can play the lotto with $2. $2. Play it. Pick fours. We'll let you.
Would you stay with me if I gained 300 pounds?
On top of what you got now?
Yeah.
Or like?
Yes, on top of what I have now.
Are you functional? Like, are you able to like walk yourself and walk everywhere?
Yeah, but it's hard.
How hard? Like you need my help hard? Or?
You wouldn't help me? Huh? You wouldn't help me?
I would, but that's like, that means you need help everywhere.
Yes or no? Wow, I would stay with you if you had one arm and one leg. Are you talking about this is a lot? This is a lot? You have two limbs and I was still here.
I can get fake arms and fake legs. It's different. Are you gonna lose to me? Are you gonna lose?
I might. How would you know if you leave? I might lose the weight.
If she's highly motivated to lose the weight, I'll stay.
And if I'm not?
If you're not, I might have to go.
Go where?
I don't know. Go somewhere else.
Like where?
I don't know. Ohio? Cleveland?
Ohio, Cleveland?
I might go to Golden State. Who knows?
Okay.
Alright. You had to wipe my butt and push me everywhere for 18 years. Are you staying or you leave? It's only 18 years.
Wipe your butt like after you like... Go to the bathroom or give you a shower or something? Just in general?
Just in general.
And push
me everywhere.
Yeah, I'll stay.
You'll stay.
You my baby.
I'm about to die.
Okay. So if I became paralyzed from the neck down, so I was like a vegetable, I'm a vegetable, I'm just paralyzed. I can't move. Would you stay with me? Really?
Yeah.
That disability check.
Hold on. That didn't even cross my mind. How much is it?
You're not even funny. You're laughing alone.
All right. If in my head I could only remember one day, and it was the day we met, would you stay or would you leave?
I would stay because that's so sweet. But like in general, like tomorrow, like you still wouldn't remember what we did the day before?
I wouldn't remember. I could only remember one day.
There's a movie like that.
There is, with Adam Sandler and that girl. That's where I got it from.
I didn't know you saw that. Yeah. Alright. So, would you stay or would you leave if you found out that I actually had a 2-year-old son that I gave up for adoption?
Stay.
Really?
We could go get the kid back.
It's not that easy to go get a kid back.
Well, I'm saying.
So you really want to go get my son?
Yeah. I'll make kids. Boom. Last question, guys. If I had a bad body odor and nothing can cover it up and everybody always made fun of me, would you stay or would you leave?
First of all, that's my baby. So whoever making fun of my baby can get beat up. And I'm saying, I love you.
That's it. Yeah.
Okay.
That's it, guys. She's a ride or die.
Unless I'm bad.
I think she stayed for everything except for me.
10 wives? That's ridiculous. You do not need me.
Oh, yeah. When it came to any other woman, like, she's out.
Come on.
So I know what to do. I know what not to do.
Whole bunch of videos coming.